sky is overcast. The stars darkened. His blood remembers him. Between the two scepters, his dignity of his spirit.
Hope Senu got clear.
There is no God in the stars, who has not his companion by his side. Shall I be thy companion?
Spoils of war. These are the bars of people taken captive during Ramazzi's battles.
Merciful is he, his hem set freed, falling from the firmament unto the sand. Thou art become victorious, and filled every atom with thy beauty. Encompass the heaven, the earth, all things in thine arms.
No! Damn you!
The bones of the Earth God quake. The two doors of the horizon are open. Its bolts slide, revealing him upon his firm throne. There is no God, No god in the stars who has not his companion by his side. Shall I be thy companion?
Him in his damn trials. I do not want to walk his path, Neb.
Bayek. You wish to choose for yourself. Tell me of this ceremony you risk your life for.
He thinks it will make me a man. Accept my responsibilities. Recover the symbols. Strength, protection, power. Folklore and fallacies. You did it? You got the blood? Was it terrifying? Pitted against a fearsome foe, not knowing if you would live or die?
Hey, you have a way with words. Setna's father means to show him a tenet of manhood. Protect those in your care.
Such a small thing? Was it very hard to get? Did the spirits of the fallen scream and shriek? Wrap their icy fingers around your throat?
Hey, you have a vivid imagination.
It.
Thou perish not. Thy god perishes not. For thou art mighty in your domain.
Jackal's guardian have the postiche. They say a man's strength lies in his beard. And yet, I let Aya shave mine off.
Your will done. But I will not follow you. My path is my own to walk.
Go with Ra, my son. The story of our quest. He has cast me as the conquering hero. I almost blush. Would Khemu have followed my footsteps? Or carved his own path? The instruction of Amenemop. A father's advice to his son on living a pious life.